Bunny and Daffy Duck are two of the most famous cartoon characters in history, but their antics would never have been as funny if not for the music by composer Carl Stalling. He was a master of the musical pun, often using bits of popular songs or melodies from classical music to make a joke.
He is trained to perform in every gait. First, let's see you do a trot. That's fine. Now do a canter.
I'm happy about the whole thing. The way that you walk, the way that you talk.
Hey, that's enough of that.
Carl Stalling was born in 1891 in Missouri and became a professional musician when he was 12 years old, playing piano for the silent film movie houses. By the time he was 20, he was leading his own orchestra and met a young cartoonist named Walt Disney. Stalling composed music for several early Walt Disney cartoons in the late 1920s, including the renowned Silly Symphonies. Left Disney to work freelance and then join Warner Brothers, where he did his most famous work. Carl Stalling composed a score a week for 22 years for cartoons featuring Bugs, Daffy, Elmer Fudd, and other great characters. Carl Stalling is also one of the composers credited for the invention of the click track, a metronome used to synchronize audio and film image. Click tracks are used today in every recording studio. Carl Stalling. He left us in 1972. He may not have been as important as Beethoven, but his Looney Tunes and merry melodies will live forever. This is Bill Berry, your Transit TV Music Man.
Good night, folks.